ski warfare, the use of ski-equipped troops in war, is first recorded by the Danish historian Saxo Grammaticus in the 13th century. History. Napoleonic Wars. Denmark-Norway ski troops were used against Sweden during the 1807-1814 Napoleonic Wars. World War I. During World War I, the Italian army raised 88 Alpini battalions. Their purpose was to fight summer and winter in the highest regions of the Alpine Arch. Most of the battalions were dissolved after World War I. Only 9 Alpini regiments remain in service today, and only 4 still train every soldier in ski warfare. The 4th Alpini Parachutist Regiment, 5th Alpini Regiment, 6th Alpini Regiment and 7th Alpini Regiment. World War II ski troops played a key role in the successes of the Finnish war effort against the Soviet Union during the Winter War in 1939. Forested, rural terrain with no roads was used by Finnish ski troops with great success against the advancing mechanized Soviet troops. In the Battle of Suomussalmi, 2 Soviet mechanized divisions were annihilated by 3 Finnish regiments. The Soviet Union deployed 11 ski battalions, among other troops, in November 1941 to reinforce their defenses in the Battle of Moscow. The most common transportation for Norwegian soldiers during the Norwegian campaign in 1940 was skis and sleds, and in Operation Garnisside, paradropped Norwegian commandos covered a large distance using skis in order to reach and sabotage the heavy water plant Vemorketjuken in Telemark, Norway, which was being used by the Germans as part of their nuclear research program. Ski warfare even extended to the Middle East, where the Australian Ski Corps were deployed against Vichy French forces in the mountains of Lebanon. Also during World War II, the United States Army 10th Mountain Division was established and trained for ski combat. They were deployed in Italy. Contemporary usage. Swedish, Finnish and Norwegian defense forces use skis in cross-country skiing, but also by pulling squads of soldiers with track transport vehicles or snow mobiles. 1 or 2 ropes hang from the end of a tracked vehicle, such as the famous Swedish Hägglandsbanan van 206 or the Finnish Sisunasu, and troops hang on to the ropes with their hands and ski poles. Many nations train troops in skiing and winter warfare, including Austrian Army. Certain soldiers are trained in ski combat. Danish Navy, Slade Patrol Gen Sirius patrols northern and eastern Greenland. Estonian Army, conscripts routinely receive training in skiing and other winter warfare skills. Finnish Army, every soldier is trained in ski combat, and skiing is a part of standard required training for all conscripts. French Army 27th Chasseurs Alpins Brigade. German Bundeswehr Gebirgsjäger. Italian Army has the Alpini Corps with 16 regiments. Netherlands Royal Netherlands Marine Corps, Corps Commando Tropen and the 11 Luchtmobile Brigade, annual exercises taking place in the interior of northern Norway. Norwegian Army, every soldier is trained in ski combat. Polish Army 21st Podhale Rifles Brigade and elements of the 6th Paratroopers Brigade. Romanian Land Forces, Vanatorii de Munte, every soldier is trained in ski combat. Spain, Brigada de Cazadores de Montana Aragonai, in Jaca with a specialized section, Compania de Esquiadores Escaladores, in Jaca. Slovenian Army 132nd Mountain Battalion is trained in ski combat and mountain survival. Slovenian Army is member of International Federation of Mountain Soldiers, IFMS. Slovenia is also a host nation for NATO's Multinational Center of Excellence for Mountain Warfare. Sweden, majority of soldiers are trained in ski combat. Switzerland's 3rd Mountain Army Corps. United Kingdom, members of the Royal Marines 3 Commando Brigade are trained in alpine and cold weather warfare at facilities in Norway. United States, the United States Marine Corps through the Marine Corps Mountain Warfare Training Center in Northern California, the U.S. Army in Alaska at the Northern Warfare Training Center and the Army Mountain Warfare School in Jericho, Vermont and the U.S. Navy also in Alaska at Naval Special Warfare Cold Weather Detachment Kodiak. Other information. The Norwegian military have held skiing competitions since the 1670s. The sport of biathlon was developed from military skiing patrols. The United States Ski Patrol plays a vital role in the plot to the book A Separate Peace.